Hi, good day everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to make banana shake. The ingredient we need 3 bananas, brown sugar, a pinch of salt, as you can see, salt there, some ice, okay, and I'm using soya milk. I'm going to use soya milk for this recipe. First of all, I'm going to peel off the bananas. I'm taking 3 bananas for this recipe. Add in 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, around 1 cup of soya milk, a pinch of salt. Some ice cubes. Okay, then add cold water, around 1 cup or so. Okay, it is already blended. Now I'm going to pour into a mug. It's ready to be served. Okay, we need 3 bananas here. Yes, now I'm going to peel off all the bananas. Peel off like this. Okay, then break it into small pieces and put it into the blender. Okay, into here I'm going to add around two tablespoons of brown sugar, 2 to add around 1 cup of full cream milk. It's up to you if you want to use less. Okay, I'm going to add cold water into here. Some cold water, around half cup of cold water, some ice cubes. It's also up to you how much you want to use. Now I'm going to add a pinch of salt. Like this much. Now I am going to blend this ingredient together. I'm going to serve it into a mug. Thank you everyone for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.